Yeah, I think we believe in we're a team. There's not one man that's going to make or break this team. We believe in taking care of each other. We have one of our teammates that's going through a rough time right now, so we just got to step up and keep on playing for him. I just, you know, it's been a tough week on our young man, and it's been a tough last 2 weeks, and they've been through a lot, and we're going to keep on fighting, we're going to keep on pulling together, and we're going to persevere. You know, they won the third down battle. You know, they stopped us on all the third downs that we had, with the exception of one or two. They were able to convert on a lot of third downs. So we need to make sure that we're playing better third down defense, and we make sure we need to play better third down offense. We know they're a great team with a lot of experience coming back and a well-coached ball club, so we thought this was a great test for us. We want to be tested early to find out what we can do and what we need to fix and what we can't do.